That's what it
is.
They're
not gonna be here for Sunday. They need to be. Excuse me? Is this sick of adults? They need a time away to fellowship and rejuvenate themselves so then they come back to your church. They're gonna feel refreshed. They're gonna be happy. They're gonna be joyful. And they're gonna have a little more rest. You need a time away. Hey, when the pastors go on vacation, they don't go to church all the time somewhere. They take a vacation. And sometimes you need that. It's very important.
Steal away sometime, you know.
You got to. You got to have a time of reflection. You got to have a time of prayer. You gotta be filled.
Yeah. So important. Well, the Bible says, yeah, some of yourself. You say the approach. But you don't. He left God.
Right. Well, God's with us.
You fellowship.
I see things differently. And I don't listen.